Hello friends, this is cadguruji channel. In this tutorial I am going to make CAD model of sprocket using formula and parameters. By this process you have to make this CAD model once, follow all the steps and watch full video to make it perfect. Please check links in description below for drawing and formula. If you like this video, hit like, subscribe for more videos like this, and to learn CATIA V5, let's start.